Hey guys, this is Staten.
This is Staten, and today I'll be playing some more of Secrets of the Maw. Okay, we're already starting off with my nerves on high because the controller is doing that pulse thing that it only does when the enemy is near, and I just see its silhouette swimming around in the water now. Phew! Oh boy. Now I just gotta be sure to cross this thing without falling off the edge. And, leave me alone. I didn't do anything. Oh, yeah, I forgot you would do that. Of course you would do that. Why wouldn't you? And that thing's too high for me. No, stay away. Stay away. Stay away. I hate you. Ah. Okay. I need to not panic. And in the water, but it's so hard. You obviously move slower in the water. Wait. How did I end up over here? Oh, okay. Well, I guess I'm not really gonna complain that I somehow ended up up here. It actually means I've progressed further. I'm trying to see if I can move this. Nope. Apparently it's stuck in place. Trying to figure out how to get up here. Oh, wait. Okay, yeah, that's probably how. No! What's this? Oh, I see. Okay. At least I got a chance to recover what I missed, even though I'm gonna die now. I'm gonna die! Ah. This DLC is a lot scarier for me than the actual main gameplay that I did of Little Nightmares, something I've noticed. I guess the only other question I have is the solution more obvious than what it appears for me? Because this thing we can climb up, but I can't seem to lunge myself. Okay. Now that I said that, now it does. Did I raise the thing too high? Was I supposed to raise it all the way, or was it like that water level where... I guess trial and error, you know, is the only solution. Okay, I did it all the way and I couldn't... That was a close one. Almost ended up in the water again. Now, if I could just find my way around. There we go. Okay. Will you... here and grab. There we go. And no, I might as well let you get me. I'm not afraid of you now. Well, at least now I know not to raise the bag too high. So we're getting there. Oh. Wait, I wonder. Can that actually be used to distract whatever's in the water? Why, yes, it can. Whew! Well, I'm not gonna open you just yet until I've had a fair chance to explore. Everything. Probably not. It's probably just for show. Yeah, I think I'm supposed to progress up there. You're really gonna make me go into the water again, aren't you? Oops. I'm stuck. Or maybe not. Am I supposed to try to catch on to you? Push. I can obviously move you. Maybe there's something I'm supposed to do with this thing that I can move. Probably. I don't know. I'm trying to brainstorm here. It won't. I'm trying to push it toward the door, see if there's. Maybe I'm supposed to do the chair instead of. No, get back on it. You were doing the right thing, I think. It looked like I moved it. Thank you. is it moving or is it just in my head? I mean, I know it's turning. That can't be denied. But am I actually moving the chair from its spot? Also, can I actually move you? I know I can obviously move you up and down, but what about toward the door that I'm trying to get you to go to? Maybe I'm wasting my time. Maybe, I don't know. Gonna try one or two more times to try to make the jump. Okay, one more time and then I'll... Okay, it seems like whenever I try to move that jar, it moves back in its original spot. And it looks like the chair kind of does the same thing. So, maybe they're not the solution either to the problem. Oh my gosh, how did I overlook this? I don't like this. Oh. The reason I don't like this is because those clocks usually mean one thing. The blind guy with the long arms. I might have to deal with him again. Granted, I won't actually probably have to face him in terms of having to defeat him. Since that's actually the main character's job. Okay. See if I can land on the clock here. Yep. Slowly. I wonder, can I let go of the switch as the water drains and try to jump in the water and let it drain? Yeah, there we go. Thank you. Oh! I didn't see that there. What are you implying? That I'll be electrocuted if I end up in the water now? Okay, I guess it's just light reflecting off the wall. Oh, I see how it is. I gotta position this just right. Then I gotta raise the water level back up to where it's touching the electric cable. And hope for the best. Geronimo! Again. There we go. And there. Oh, 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 oh. Yeah, I feel like a jump scare is gonna come. But should I jump down? Which way should I go? Okay, so that was a I don't know, I'm so confused. I don't know which way I was supposed to really go. That's the problem. I probably should have gone through the window up there. There was probably something there I should have collected. And this was the way I was supposed to go, but I can't backtrack now. Leave me alone. Yep, I'm doomed. Oh, wait, no, I'm not. Got him. Okay, oh boy. Here I go. Wait, why is the pulsing feeling getting stronger as if... Oh no. Here. And that's the video for today. I hope you all enjoyed it. My name is Staten. Like, share, and subscribe. And you all have yourselves a wonderful day.